Hi guys, Marvin here and welcome to Crowd One. Today is October 19, 2024. So guys, update ko lang kayo doon sa C-Link kasi may bago po ngayon. So, nag-open ako ng C1 wallet kanina pero may nakita akong kailangan nating gawin. So, punta lang tayo sa C-Link. Ayan, tapos click natin yung learn more, tapos go to site. And guys, ito yung bago ngayon. Sabi dito, this is the future of decentralized finance. Simple, seamless, secure, C-Link presents the C-Link wallet. Our Web3 wallet and beta designed to manage all your digital assets in one place. This core version is foundational and will evolve with input for our community. Follow the steps to import your first token and begin your crypto journey. Ay, tika lang. Hindi yan. Login muna tayo. Ayan. Ito yung bago, guys. Ayan. Kailangan natin ng KYC. Know your customer. Complete your KYC information. By law, we are required to know our customer identity in order to combat fraud, money laundering, terrorism, and other criminal and unlawful activities. Therefore, we need you to submit your KYC documents before the C-Link wallet becomes available to you. To read more about how we handle your personal information, please refer to our terms and condition and privacy policy. Yun guys, so kailangan natin ng KYC. Kailangan natin mag-upload ng documents natin, ng personal information, ng identity, ng ID. So, yun guys, dahil legal po tayo itong company na ito. So, kailangan natin sundin ito. So, begin your KYC process. Titingnan natin paano to. Click natin yung begin your KYC process. Okay. The next gen crypto wallet KYC liveness check. Wait. Starting a liveness check will provide a QR code. Use your smartphone to scan the code or use a mobile device to click the generated link. This will start the process where you will use your phone's camera to capture an image of your ID as well as your face. Ayun. Kailangan picturean yung ID natin. Tapos, ayun. Yung mukha natin. Ayan. Start liveness check. By law, we are required. Ah, okay. Nabasa na natin yan. So, ganitong gawin natin, guys. Tika lang. Ihanda ko lang yung ano ko, yung passport ko. Saglit lang. Ayan guys, so nakahanda na yung passport ko. Pati mukha ko. So ganitong gawin natin. Start liveness check. Click natin yan. Uy. Ayan. So ganito yan guys. Kaya nagbigay sila ng QR code. Halimbawa, nasa ano kayo, sa laptop. Sa laptop kayo nag-open. Kailangan kasi sa mobile phone ninyo ito gagawin para yung ano yung selfie. So smartphone itong gamit ko. Buti na lang itong smartphone ang ginamit ko kasi kanina nandun ako sa laptop. So kailangan pala sa mobile phone. So i-click natin itong link. Itong link para pag-open yan doon natin umpisahan yung ayan. Click here to open the liveness check link from your phone. Ayan. Click natin yung link na yan. Ayan. Please look at the camera. Okay. Allow. Wait. Paano ba to? Ayan. Ay, close your eyes. Thank you for going through the process. Next. Ayan, okay na. Picture na yung mukha ko. Please look at the camera and smile. Okay, thank you for going through the process. Next, passport. Ayan na. Nakahanda na yung passport ko, guys. Paano ba to? Ah, pwedeng passport, pwedeng driving license, national ID card. Ayan. So, sa passport ako, guys. Ayan. Nakasilaw yung ano. Ito lang. I-push ko muna, guys. Hanap lang ako na magandang pwesto. Ayun, guys. Okay na. Congratulations. Your photos have been uploaded. Next. Kailangan pag pinicturean nyo yung passport. As much as possible, walang ilaw. So pinitay ko yung ilaw, guys, kasi ano, nakakasilaw tapos meron siyang shadow. So pinatay ko muna yung ilaw. Tapos kailangan sa umaga nyo gawin, na tanghali ngayon alas 2:21 ng hapon. So medyo doon ako sa maliwanag. So click natin yung next. Okay. The next gen crypto wallet. Thank you. Ganun lang naman pala kadali eh. Kasi nga doon sa crowd one, guys, ano na ako doon. Approve na yung KYC ko. So dito naman sa wallet, kailangan din ma-approve. You have completed the liveness check. Please allow some more time while we process the check. Once we have processed the documents and approved them, you will be able to access your C-Link wallet. Okay. Okay. So mag-antay pa tayo, guys. So mag-i-email na lang ito. Titingnan natin. So i-check muna nila kung tanggap yung mukha ko doon sa selfie. Okay, hindi, I mean kung ano, kung okay, kung tama yung process na ginawa ko. So, yun. Once we have processed the documents and approved them, you will be able to access your C-Link wallet. Okay, so hindi na muna ako makaka-ano ngayon. Kakalagin. Antayin muna natin. So, yun, guys. Update na ko na lang kayo pag okay na ito. Bye!